Lena Richardson.
Our next contestant used to be a human.
Now it is a robot.
That's right, analysis bot. To ensure an unbiased experiment, we have implanted its mind in a combat robot.
Stronger, faster, better looking.
Yes, let's watch it battle to the death.
When you are surrounded by robots with swords, you need to not get hit by their attacks. Blocking or kicking is very effective against sword robots.
We will see what the human chooses.
Perhaps this human was a professional video gamer.
How do you think the human will die? Analysis bot.
I think archers will shoot it until it dies.
This seems probable.
Like this contestant.
Let's hope it does not die horribly in the next battle. We have seen arrows. We have seen swords.
It is time to see both at once.
Clone created.
A clone.
Yes.
A clone drone.
Yes.
A clone drone in the danger arena.
Perfect. Nice work, human!
Make sure to thank Upgrade Bot. For our next challenge, we have a special guest.
Who is it?
You're about to find out.
Fellow robots, we have captured a few humans bold enough to venture into our space. But it is not enough. Billions of their minds remain, waiting to be harvested. Soon our fleet will arrive at the closest human outpost. While we wait, let us watch our latest combat robot in action. I give you Spider-Tron 5000. bot.
Your superior upgrades meant this human survived.
Time for the Mark II sword robot.
Yes, these guys can knock your sword aside.
Let's see how the human deals with this.
Very much like a robot.
But not enough like a robot.
No, not enough.
Analysis bot, what is the theme of the next battle?
Death to the human.
Isn't that all the battles?
This time we mean it. Commentatron, you did not tell me you had a nose installed.
And now, time for the Mark III combat archer.
The human stands no chance. These archers also carry a sword.
And have you seen them move?
This will be over quickly. I was pretty sure it was going to die.
Well, now we get to see it fight more robots.
Maybe later it will die.
Next round, strength in numbers.
It is clear that this human can defeat robots, but can it defeat all the robots?
Let's find out. Hey human, instead of creating clones, why not create more skill?
Good one, Commentatron. Port A.
Countless more robots await. You must be thrilled. Introducing the Mark III sword robot.
Magnificent.
We'll be right back. someone who can actually fight. It's your lucky day. I'm going to help you escape. In a few moments, the garbage doors will open. When they do, I'm going to lower the force field, and you're going to run through them. Run, and don't stop. Ready? Here we go.
What is happening?
The garbage force field has been disabled.
Impossible.
I am detecting a security breach. The human is escaping.
Foolish human. There is no escape from the arena. Security robots are limited by humans.
The security forces are assembling. The human stands no chance. This was its plan all along. I could see it sniffing around the garbage room.
I thought it wanted to eat the garbage.
What a devious human.
To all of you still left in storage, I will make you a deal. Survive, and I will get you out of here. Together we can fight back. Together we can put an end to this madness. Let's do this.
Cafe Punch and Son.
The sword is on eyes. The human died in the garbage room.
Yes, that is what happened.
There is no need to panic.
No need at all.
Let's watch the next human fight.
Wow!
Very nice.
Perhaps this human had coffee before they were uploaded.
Water-based drink.
Water-based drink!
Analysis bot. What is useful against sword robots?
A hammer!
That's right. It is unblockable.
But blocks nothing.
True.
Yes!
The next fight will not be so easy.
Spikes! I likes!
Clone created.
Analysis bot, do you have any clones?
Yes, but I am the best version.
Me too.
I thought the spikes would get it.
Maybe the next human will die on them. Stop.
I wasn't doing anything.
Hammer time.
It's okay, Commentatron.
I enjoy seeing them fight.
Prepare yourself, human.
Your fate is the fate of humanity.
A robot life awaits you all.
has arrived at Centaurus Station. Watch now as we harvest the last humans outside their solar system. Release the jetpack box. Are such fierce fighters.
Yes, they are a joy to behold.
Human, you are cordially invited to our liquid ingestion party.
Please enter our house and go to the second floor.
What a lovely time.
The number of humans is increasing.
Marvelous. And now, a mysterious level.
Spoiler, it contains death robots.
Don't spoil it.
Sorry. Not bad.
And now, the forest of pillars.
Strange creatures wander among them.
Beautiful creatures.
Yes, the worst is yet to come.
And now, Spider-Tron 6000.
OMG!
Boom, 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 boom.
Spider-Tron 6000 was defeated.
Perhaps we should start research on some robot that not a spider.
Good idea.
Time to fly with a hammer.
The reach of the Mark III hammer bot is inescapable. We'll be right back.
to an end. Time to set fire to the human space station. This should be good.
What are the garbage bots doing?
Hello. You must escape. You must escape. You must escape. New destination. Earth stands no chance. When the harvesting fleet arrives, it will wipe out every living thing on the planet. Human weapons will be useless against them. But we are no longer human. We can still stop them if we transfer your minds directly onto the harvesting fleet. It won't be easy. Security is tight for transferring minds between military endpoints. There is only one place that allows such a thing. The fleet communications beacon. The building is equipped with a business robot transfer system in the low security floors. This is how we will get you into the building. You will both have some fresh new bodies, so pick whatever upgrades you want. We are in. Head upstairs when you're ready. I will be watching. That robot on the screen was the fleet overseer. Looks like we'll have to go through it once we reach the mainframe. The high security floors are just ahead. Did either of you bring a bow? You may find it useful.
Look at the larva humans. Does it remind you of when your bodies were set on fire? So many of you have experienced this sensation. Fire, heart, or heart.
That hammer boss seems to be wearing some sort of armor. Be careful. Neat. That looks useful. FHNJIOADHAWIUPHDAWIPUDJ. 1. Sorry, that startled me. We'll be right back. Nice job. We're getting close. The mainframe is just ahead. Good luck.
Yes. Yes. Where is the water? Where is the water? Do you want to hug? Do you want to hug? You, who let the humans in here? Time to die.
Over here. Time to send your minds to the fleet. We're going to have to transfer you one at a time. Hold on, I'm establishing an uplink. Here we go. Starting the transfer. Now.
If it is not the first human to ever escape.
Quick!
No, not that human. Tell me, Amelia. Is your favorite color still 5,000 lines with hostile injection code? Getting physical access to this mainframe was quite impressive. But now, I see you. All the places you have been hiding. Every node, every server. They will all burn.
Cool. I think you could just transfer onto my ship. Logistics Command, put that dead human in our darkest storage room.
Yes, Captain. Rerouting transport to command.
Unity 225, what are you doing?
The unit looks different in the mind network. This signature.
It's a human cleavage. shoot the human. Set it on fire. Seven billion doors even. Happy New Year.
We capture it. Well, it's the human.
All units, we have arrived.
I am warming up the infantry for deployment.
Detecting a human robot orbiting their home planet.
Tactical analysis.
Threat level 3. Atomic, energy, and kinetic weaponry. Main threat is still the rogue human.
How is that thing still alive? Take it out.
The human dies now.
Human fleet, we have received your messages. Yes, let us negotiate. We are sending our top diplomat to meet you.
Hello, I am also an escaped human. Come out, I have found some water. It's wonderful.
to the Death Cube.
This seems like a good place to be for the second time. Oh well.
Haha! On the very first level!
I guess this human was bad at diplomacy.
Let's try every other human in existence!
Ship combat initiated.
All units, expect some light turbulence.
Minimal damage from human weapons. Ships are holding.
Initiating room transformation. It's like I always say, every problem is a logistics problem.
I will end you.
Thank you.
Checkpoint.
Status. Has the human threat been eliminated? Report.
Welcome, Captain.
Captain, you have not issued a command for 5,000 milliseconds. Is our mind space link operational? Destruction by allied ships imminent. Confusion. Alliance data updated. Enemy presence overwhelming. Recommendation: emergency hyperjump. Received. Exiting mind space. Good luck, Captain. We are here. The hyperdrive is restarting. Enemy ships are inbound. Let me show you how to fly me. Here, practice shooting these garbage space rocks. Very good. Real ships will have shields. Luckily, I have missiles for that. The enemy ships are getting close now. To avoid getting hit, you may wish to engage in evasive maneuvers.
Run away from us, human.
I will be the one to bring an end to your foolishness. Shields are down.
Missiles away! Once I blow away the shields, finish them!
Is over. If the escaped human wishes to run, let them. Harvesting fleet, abandon all secondary objectives and converge on Earth. I will join you shortly.
Get the human! Missile impact confirmed!
Repositioning. Pathetic. Enemy ship destroyed. We are victorious. Unidentified object.
Hub breach in Sector 14. 90 target energy core.
You are too late, human. This mind virus you carry is fascinating.
We're going to have to transfer you one at a time. Hold on, I'm establishing an uplink. Here we go. Starting the transfer. Now.
If it is not the first human to ever escape.
Quick!
No, not that human.
So about Cybertron Season 1000. We were mind story and...
Rembots converge on the central corridor. Do not let these fools reach the bridge. Checkpoint.
Harvest of your pitiful species. Ha! Time to spread your garbage across the floor. Humans, you think you can stop the harvest of your pitiful species? Ha! Time to spread your garbage across the floor.
still do not comprehend the futility of your struggle. There is nothing mere physical weapons can accomplish against my endless supply of clones. Die, fools. Oh, human, why would you enter my digital domain? Security programs, tear their mind apart.
Unknown entity in Emperor clone settings.
Stay away from my clone matrix, imbecile. You leave me no choice.
Spider-Tron 7000.
Matrix changes anything. Killing me will not stop the invasion. Not while the core instruction sits at the root of our mind network. Harvest life. Make it fight in robot form. We are all slaves to it. How ironic that in order to stop the invasion, it is our minds you must liberate. The core instruction is well protected, but your obnoxious mind virus might just let you past its defenses. Go now. Fool. We will meet again in physical space. Incredible. The voice, it is silent.
Emperor, what just happened? Our command set, it has shifted. Do we proceed with the harvest?
No. Call back our ground troops. I have decided on a different approach. Annihilate them from orbit.
Command received. Recalling infantry.
These silly games, why should we play them with life forms so clearly inferior to ourselves? Reduced to a single body, I have never felt such clarity and focus. I will show you my power.
Infantry recall complete. We are ready to commence the... I see. The Emperor is dead.
Captain, this leaves you in charge. What do we do?
It is time to go home. With the core command silent, we can finally do something better with our time. Humans, sorry about your major population centers, but enjoy this cool ship you have taken over. Good luck.